father of string quartets, and his six quartets in Opus 20, this is one of them, was the reason why he was called the father of string quartets. He wrote his quartets at a time of a lot of tension in his life, around in 1772, and he tried to write so that the four parts would be four voices, four people, either in an argument or having a conversation, everyday life, that type of thing. So if you listen closely, you should be able to differentiate like the four different voices and the conversation that is ensuing. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.